but in a game like this, Tony Lee has to be very aggressive.
He's probably respecting the long-range ability of Fisher. Still gets it off. And he